Manickam Tagore, the secretary of All India Congress, fell prey to a parody account. A Twitter parody account of Republic TV shared tweet claiming that Nirmala Sitharaman had accused Rahul Gandhi for sharing edited pictures during his Mansarovar Yatra. As the tweet was not from an official account, the news was fake. Later, Nirmala Sitharaman tweeted from her account and asked Manickam Tagore that who she was bashing and clarified that those were not her words. We will advise our viewers to check accounts on Twitter, Facebook and other social media platforms whether they are official or not before following them or sharing any post from them.